Hey, Ross World, my money makes money. Financial fast. I finally finished. This is part one. I plan to do another fast sometime maybe in a month or two. I'm going to try to do it for 5 days. I just completed a financial fast that was 3 days. Now, the financial fast was in conjunction with a food fast. So, starting on Monday from Sunday, I didn't eat any food at all. I didn't do broth. The only thing I did was coffee and water from Monday. And now today is Thursday, June the 7th, I believe. I think it's June 7th. So anyway, I didn't spend any money for those 3 days and I didn't eat anything for those 3 days. So hopefully this challenge has shown you, if you completed it like I did, that you don't have to spend money every day. And essentially, you don't have to spend money every week. Only those essential bills that you have, maybe a phone bill, maybe gas, and of course, if you're running out of food, go get food. But those little trinkets, though, the things that you buy at a coffee shop or a souvenir shop, or those things you can actually hold off for 3 days. And some of you are like, oh, that's not hard at all. I can't spend that money because I don't have that money. Then you don't have a choice. But for those who got a little bit of money in their pocket, this financial fast in conjunction with my food fast can show you that you can refrain, you can sustain not spending money in 3 or 4 days. So the next one I may do in a couple of months or so, maybe a month, month and a half, you don't have to do so. So here are the things that I experienced during my food fast. My first day, I felt perfectly fine. I got a little hungry on Monday night, but I was fine. I went right to sleep. I got great sleep these past couple of days. And some of you are like, yeah, because your ass was hungry. Exactly. Now, the second day, I feel really lightheaded. Now, I was drinking plenty of water. I was feeling really lightheaded. I got close to a headache, somewhat. And then that day, my stomach was like, it was really charging. It was really, really hungry. Now, yesterday, for some reason, I felt like my metabolism sped up because I was dragging my feet. I was exhausted. But there was moments of the day that I feel like my adrenaline popped up. Like I had more energy. I started to sweat a little bit. So, and it's not really that hot here in Washington State right now. It's like anywhere between 50 and 70 degrees. So, but nonetheless, I felt charged up and I feel exhausted. But no time did I feel so lightheaded like I was going to black out or anything like that. So I learned a lot from that. And some of you said, why you do a fast? I did a fast for health reason, a natural detox, also to get my autophagy up, regenerate my healthy cells. And hey, if I lost a little bit of weight, then that's good too. That's always good, right? If you got something to lose like I do. But nonetheless, it was a great experience and I do plan on doing it again. That is as long as I ever done a fast. That's as long as I've ever went without food, except when I used to be on the street with my mom and I didn't go without food for a long time. But my body don't remember that. The longest I've been without food that I can remember is 1 day. That's it, 1 day. Now, the financial fast was 10 times easy, right? Because I don't look for things to buy. I don't. So if you don't look for things to buy, you won't spend any money. Because some of you saying, hey, I live paycheck to paycheck. I don't have enough money to invest. I don't have enough money to save. The first question is, where do you spend your money? How do you spend your money? And do you look for things to spend your money on? So those are the key things that I learned from my fast. So hopefully this has bolstered, boost, encouraged people to go on financial fast, whether it be a challenge or not. Because I know you can do it because I did it, right? Because it's possible. Because when you got a little money, you want to spend a little money. When you make a little more money, you want to spend a little more money. But in this case, make more, save more. Make more, invest more. This is Ross World. Hopefully your financial fast went as successful as mine. I'm out.